Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather here on a Tuesday evening. Another cold night coming up under clear skies. Temperatures dropping back single digits and lower teens by morning. Now tomorrow, sunshine once again, but we're going to add about 10 degrees onto where we were today. That makes it feel a whole lot warmer out there as temperatures climb up into the 30s. Finally, in fact, we may actually get above that melting point. Here's the view from above. Some scattered clouds. We saw those earlier in the afternoon, but generally it's high pressure that's building in, and that will keep us dry during the day tomorrow. And with a warm front lifting by, we've got some milder air finally pushing in. In fact, the rest of the work week looks as though we're going to see near or above normal temperatures. Still tracking stormy weather for the weekend. Area of low pressure to the northwest, combining with a storm system coming out of the southwest, and the two of these linking up to bring us our next chance for snow. Probably not until Saturday night or Sunday. Overnight lows tonight about 10 in Portland, but you can see Freiburg down to -1. That's about 15 degrees warmer than they were this morning. And high temperatures tomorrow. Here's where we're beginning to see some 30s on the map. Most areas climbing between 30 and 35 degrees. Here's a check of the next 8 days. We got the sunshine for Wednesday, Thursday, more clouds on Friday, and of course, we'll keep you up to date on that weekend storm.